With gas prices rising again, Jessica Bryant is among the many drivers thinking about saving money with the credit card that rewards you for each swipe at the pump.
Gas prices are so expensive, and I'm just out of school, so I like to save money in any way I can. You know, it's just something that I haven't taken advantage of yet.
But with so many options, what do you need to consider before signing up? Credit card comparison website CardHub.com says there are two kinds of cards to think about. Brand loyal gas rewards cards, which offer discounts at specific chains like BP or Shell, and generic gas rewards cards, which give you cash back everywhere you pump. And deciding between the two depends on what you value.
If you are brand loyal, then how competitive is that gas station's credit card relative to a generic gas rewards credit card?
According to CardHub, the best brand loyal cards will offer 5% off gas or a discount of more than 15 cents per gallon at a participating station. The best generic gas rewards card should offer at least 2 or 3% cash back everywhere. Jessica is looking for a generic card.
I really like the cash back features because I'm all over the place, so it's easy to go to lots of different gas stations. It's more versatile.
Financial advisor Denny Smith prefers the deeper discount he gets by staying loyal.
I use the Shell card, and I know how much I put on it, and I pay it off each month, and I do get that discount. The more you charge to the card, the bigger your discount per gallon.
But Smith says paying it off each month is a must. Otherwise, the cards will get you in trouble no matter what you choose.
The gas cards have a lot of potential for all of us, but the warning is that we can fix ignorance about how to use the card, but we can't fix stupid. And stupid is the most dangerous.